Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to your English Story Time. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐，欢迎大家回到我们听故事学英文时间。今天 Tina 姐姐带来本故事书，也是一个非常非常重要的故事。它的故事呢的名字叫做 How are you peeling food with mood? How are you peeling food with mood? 你的感觉是什么呢？这个啊，这本故事书是个很特别的哦。它利用不同的食物跟蔬菜，让表达我们的情绪跟心情。小朋友们准备好，想知道这些蔬菜跟这些水果能够怎么帮我表达情绪了吗 ？Let's go. Sometimes you feel sad. Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel excited.Sometimes you feel mad, you might love today, you might cry today, you might feeling many different feelings, and they're all okay. How are you feeling? 你们现在的感觉是怎么样呢？开心、生气、难过、无聊、疲惫。你们现在感觉是怎么样呢？ Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad. Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might cry today. You might love today. You might feel different feelingsAnd they're all okay. Happy, sad, feeling blue, feeling bad. 高兴吗？还是难过？觉得心情很难过，很难过，还是觉得情绪好低落，好低落？你们现在的心情是什么呢？ Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad.Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel different feelings, and they're all okay. Can a gentle smiling friend try to cheer you up again?你的身边有没有个朋友，这个朋友的性情非常非常温和，永远都保持他的笑容，在你心情很低落的时候还在旁边让你开心呢？还说没关系，加油啦，你可以感觉到难过，你可以感觉到生气，但不用担心，我都在。你的身边有这样的朋友吗？ Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sadSometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel different feelings. And they're all okay. When you have to wait because someone's late, are you bored? Jumpy?Worry, grumpy, excited as the minute pass. Now your friend is here at last. 当你必须要等待的时候，因为你的朋友啊，跟你，当你跟朋友约，但是呢，你必须等待，因为你朋友迟到了，你会感觉怎么样呢？你会觉得很无聊吗？还是一直很急躁的跳来跳去？还是很担心朋友发生什么事？还是觉得哦，为什么要等？为什么不会准时到呢？还是啊，你会觉得好兴奋哦，每一分每一秒都觉得太兴奋，太兴奋，我要跟我的好朋友见面了呢。现在你的朋友们终于来咯，你的感觉会是怎么样呢？ Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad. Sometimes you feel excited.Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel many different feelings. and they're all okay. How are you when friends drop by? With someone new, a little shy?
你的感觉会什么样？当你的朋友啊，经过 你家的时候，然后进来跟你打招呼 Hi， 但是他带来一个你不认识的人，你的感觉会怎么样呢？你会觉得很紧张，然后会很害羞吗？躲在自己的小壳里面，就像小乌龟一样吗？ Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel excited, sometimes you feel mad. You might cry today, you might love today.You might feel a different feeling, and they're all okay. Don't belong, not for long.
感觉你跟其他人格格不入，没办法跟其他人在一起吗？没有多久，你发现其实没有这么难啦，你很容易就融入一个团体里啦。
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel excited.Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel many different feelings.
And they're all okay. Feel secure or not too sure? 感觉很安全还是不确定呢？
Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad.
Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might cry today. You might sad today.
You might feel many different feelings.
And they're all okay. Amused, confused, frustrated, surprised. Try this feeling on.Both sides.
觉得很愉快，
还是很疑惑，很沮丧，很惊讶。你有没有办法一次同时做这四种表情呢？
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel excited, sometimes you feel mad.You might cry today. You might love today. You might feel many different feelings,
and they're all okay. How are you feeling? 你现在感觉怎么样呢？
Sometimes you're happy. Sometimes you feel mad. Sometimes you feel excited.Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
When you are attacked, do you react?
当有人攻击你的时候，你会不会表现出别的表情呢？你的表情会是怎么样呢？当别人对你言语不尊重，或者开始要打你的时候，你要怎么反击回去呢？
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel excited, sometimes you feel mad. You might love today, you might cry today, you might feel many different feelings.And they're all okay. How do you feel when someone is mean, timid, bold, or in between? 那你会感觉怎么样？当有人对你很糟糕、很凶、很凶的时候，对你不礼貌的时候，你会很胆小吗？还是很勇敢？或者呢，在这中间
？Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad.Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might cry today. You might love today. You might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
When you are angry, do you pout, whine, cry, scream, shout?
当你在生气的时候，你会怎么表现呢？你会大叫，
然后脸板着脸，说我不开心吗？还是抱怨说，哦，我就是不开心啊，你都不让我开心。还是你会哭呢？尖叫，还是大叫啊？你会表现出怎么样呢？当你心情不好的时候，当你在生气的时候。
Sometimes you feel angry, sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel excited, sometimes you feel sad, you might cry today, you might love today, you might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
Feeling sorry and ashamed or embarrassed to be blamed?
如果有人怪罪你的时候，你的感觉会是什么呢？觉得很抱歉，然后觉得很丢脸，还是觉得很糟糕呢？
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel mad, sometimes you feel excited, you might cry today.You might love today. You might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
Jealous, 嫉妒
Disappoint you when you are hurt. Who comfort you?
觉得很失望吗？当你觉得受伤的时候，有人会去安慰你吗？
Sometimes you feel happy.Sometimes you feel sad. Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
So many smiles. Can you decide who's feeling safe, who is feeling pride?
White, tight, need a kiss?
Do you know anyone like this?
哇，好多人在笑，好多笑脸哦。但是你可以决定谁让你感觉到安全吗？还是谁让你感觉到他只是在自夸，觉得哈，你什么都不会，我比较厉害。
你会非常非常的兴奋，还是非常非常的累？还是你需要一个亲吻，身边你的身边有这样子的一个人吗？有这样的朋友吗？有家人吗？
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad, sometimes you feel angry, sometimes you feel mad. You might love today, you might cry today.You might feel many different feelings, and they're all okay.
Do you let your feelings show? Who do you love? How do they know? 你会让你的感觉跟你的表情让大家知道你的感觉是什么吗？你爱谁？那他们又怎么知道呢？
When how you feel is understood.You have a friend, and that feels good.
那你会是感觉，你的感觉会是什么呢？如果你身边有个非常非常了解你的朋友，这个朋友呢，也让你感觉到很安全，感觉到很开心。你的感觉会是什么呢？你会让你的什么的表情表现出来呢？
Sometimes you feel happy, sometimes you feel sad.Sometimes you feel mad. Sometimes you feel excited. You might love today. You might cry today. You might feel many different feelings.
And they're all okay.
How are you feeling?
你现在感觉是怎么样呢？ 今天 Tina 介绍单字叫做 mood，mood，M-O-O-D， mood， mood 就是心情的意思。Tina 希望你们学到这单字，也喜欢这本故事书，也要学习怎么样让你的表情跟你的感觉能够让别人知道哦。我们下次见，拜拜。